A number of people did have a break yesterday, hottest day of the year so far. Mm. People flocked to the beaches. They went to Southend-on-Sea. It was a magnet for visitors.
I'll tell you who summed this up. The Daily Mirror front page. Trace against time. Huh? Sorry.
It's just that some of the pictures show that there were a large number of people on the actual
beach. We got the beach pictures.
There we go.
Okay.
Whoa.